You hear the generator hum there every once in a while. This is a Canadian turbine. Running in about a 6 to 8 mile an hour breeze.
That was Chris Olson speaking. He just built this turbine for me, custom built.
Not a lot of wind here today, but it's supposed to pick up later, so.
He manufactures them down at Wisconsin, at Dairyland, Wind Power. These things are rugged, built for low speed wind. Should last for years and years and years. This is the first day this windmill has been up on a tower. He's testing it out for me.
There it is, Rob, your baby.
Thanks, Chris.